I can just picture Dawn's indignation that someone would dare enter her school and put her babies at risk. It would be so like her to be the protective mother hen and never think of her own safety, but only, of course, of making him stop right then and there. I can visualize her trying to take charge of this unthinkable threat. Dawn, ever the passionate educator, would do anything to protect her charges.